Hi, welcome you all to this video which will discuss about energy conservation in housekeeping operations. Energy conservation. The hotel industry consumes energy in different forms: electricity, heat, petrol, and so on, many other energies. It is possible to save 15-20% of this cost by using energy conservation methods. Energy conservation in housekeeping department. The major space in a hotel is devoted to guest rooms and corridors. Number and variety of ways to conserve energy in these areas are astonishing. Although the energy conserved in one room or corridor does not seem significant, but when we multiply it by total number of rooms of the hotel, it does become significant. Some of the opportunities for housekeeping department where they can significantly contribute to energy saving is listed below in next slide. Guest rooms. Turn off guest room lights when rooms are not physically occupied. Use minimum lighting when making up and cleaning rooms. Use natural light wherever possible. Turn off corridor lights or reduce it to 50% when natural light is available. Turn off lights in linen rooms, storage rooms, and maids' closet when not in use. Check your area for light level. Reduce number of lights if possible or use lower wattage bulbs wherever possible. Keep the lamp sets always clean as the bulb gives more light with clean lamp sets. Keep walls and ceiling walls cleaned for better light reflection. Switch off music and television sets when rooms are not physically occupied. Turn off HVAC, that is heating, ventilation or air conditioning system, when rooms are not physically occupied. Keep windows closed and curtain on. The ingress of hot air in summer and cold air during winter contribute to very large waste of energy. Minimize use of lights during night, cleaning by switching only those lights which are actually required to clean a particular area. Laundry. Let us discuss about energy conservation in housekeeping department and specifically in the laundry. One of the large consumer of water and heat, the hotel laundry is an outlet that can significantly reduce energy consumption with no effect on guest comfort or satisfaction. Some of the important points to achieve desired results are listed below. Number one, have lights turned off when not in use. Clean and wash walls, floors, and ceiling. Number three, operate washing machines at full load. Partial loads may require same amount of water as full loads. Number four, check and record your water consumption. Number five, compare water consumption daily to find wastages, if any. Number six, do not leave water taps running. Number seven, consider using cold water detergents. It will greatly reduce energy consumption. Number eight, repair or replace all hot water piping insulation periodically. Number nine, all steam line valves should be checked for leaks. That is, you should be able to shut off steam to any machine not in use, keeping main steam supply open. Number 10, if possible, use final rinse water for first wash. Number 11, reduce time between loads to prevent tumblers from cooling down. Number 12, air line should be checked for leaks. Number 13, periodically clean exhaust duct and blower off lint and dust. Number 14, steam pressure at lowest possible level. Number 15, shut off steam valves wherever machine is not being utilized. Number 16, keep an eye on the preventive maintenance schedule of all laundry equipment by engineering department to ensure timely compliances. In many hotels, engineering department is also known as maintenance department. Number 17, ensure that drying tumblers and washing machines are kept clean and free from scale at all times. Number 18, switch off laundry exhaust fans when laundry is closed. Number 19, ensure that extractors are working properly. Incomplete extraction increases load on the dryer and consumes more energy for drying. Number 20, reschedule machine operation to reduce peak demand charges. And with this, we conclude this particular video, which discussed about energy conservation in the housekeeping operations. Looking forward to meet you all in yet another video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.